Hello, it's Amy. What I'm doing today is I am cooking dinner for two friends of mine, Jose and Paulie. That's my nicknames for them, but anyway, Jason and Paul, actually. And we are having filet mignon, and we're having a pasta or a penne a la carbonara bake, which I'm making the sauce right now. All I did there was put some shallots with some butter for about 3 minutes, added some flour, got a roux going, then some cream and chicken broth, salt and pepper. Now I'm going to add the Parmesan cheese, which is right here. You can see I already have my pasta done right there. And I'm trying to open this and hold the camera all at the same time. I really don't measure. I just kind of throw. So we're just going to throw that in. Kind of give it a big old stir. And then this is all going to melt. I'm going to put it in there. Mix it up. Then I'm going to put some fresh mozzarella and some bacon. A la carbonara, penne carbonara. I wanted to say one thing because I'm afraid when I get to there, I will forget. But I'm hoping that Bob and Jason watch this. And because I watch theirs on their, I watch their vlogs on their vlog website. And I gave them this address through a comment. I'm not sure. So, Paul Kovac knows Bob. So, if I can remember to, tell him, you know, they can, you know, he can say hello too. So now I'm going to four-wheel stop and I'm not sure what the deal is here. Okay. So anyway, so hi Bob and Jason, if you guys ever watch this, watch mine. Anyway, mine are just random silly videos that I do. Anyway, okay, that's it. I better pay attention because I need to look for street signs. All right. See ya, Jason's. It's so weird because I've never seen the front of your house.
I know,
without it being there. Is a Paulie here?
Paulie's here.
That's my nickname for him. Paulie. Paulie. I was trying to do it with a New York accent.
Hello,
how are you?
Cheers!
Like, come up the stairs.
You come up the steps?
No.
You're drunk?
No, I'm not drunk. Hello! How are you?
I'm just peachy. This is for you. Happy New Year, Merry Christmas.
Thank you. Woohoo! We need to open that. There's Jason. Hey! I said no chips for you! Did you not get my emails today?
Yes.
All right. There's men in the room. Okay, I'm coming back. That was a shock.
It's shocking.
Start playing.
I smell meat.
Actually did come out of his butt.
Yeah.
Gary Man, Jason. So anyway, so here we got our fillets going. In here we've got our pasta carbonara. And this is our, my,
bread basket.
Yes, if you heat it up and get it hot. Okay, silly me, I have forgotten to film the final product. I put it on the table.
And it is wonderful. Cheers. Thanks a lot.
Thank you.
Fuck yeah.
It's good. Filet mignon with the little black peppercorn cheese sauce.
And the wonderful biscuits.
The wonderful bread in my little basket that keeps them warm in my little cloth, which spiders. Is Halloween, and it's not Halloween, but it's in honor of Jose, because he is the Halloween haunted queen, king. Sorry. I was thinking of me.
You're not supposed to say anything, it's a secret.
Anyway, so my friend Mary gave me that. Anyway, bon appetit.
Nickelodeon Mega Messinania. You're recording. Yeah, I'm still here. Hi, Bob. Yeah, there you go. Still here, building scenery. Yeah. It's lovely.
You could go to Florida.
I could. My parents are in Florida.
They're in Orlando, though. I mean, I think the Disney hotels in... Or not Disney. Whoops, Nickelodeon. Hotels in is in
Universal.
It's in is that Orlando?
Orlando, yeah.
Yeah.
Is Nickelodeon still there? There was a bankruptcy thing or some kind of, I don't know.
Oh, I don't know either.
Saw on the news years ago or they were fighting or something. I don't know. I'm sure they're still there.
They're still there, so
and
I guess
Britney's
they're doing
sisters pregnant. Oh, scar on the Nickelodeon network. Scarred.
Pregnant. Oh, God. Zoe 101 plus one.
I just had to throw that out there. Scarred.
Oh, do you have anything to say, Jason?
I have nothing to say.
All right, we'll come back later.
Bye-bye.
Hello, my lovely boys. That are sitting on the couch and we're watching
American Idol. Very bad American Idol.
It is very bad.
Yeah,
it's gay. Sorry.
God. One of these days you're gonna be coming out.
Son of a bitch.
All right. Well, we finished dinner and we're watching this. Now I'm gonna make dessert now and.
Fuck yeah.
All right.
Yeah, get your ass in the kitchen and make me some pie.
Oh, Jason.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, little Jose.
Isn't he just adorable?
Yes. This is our dessert. Creme brulee. Without the brulee. With chocolate-covered strawberries.
Creme.
It's just creme. Chocolate creme.
It's good with the chocolate-covered strawberries. Excellent. Big old leaves.
Oh, yeah, it's very good.
So that was our evening. I got a bottle of champagne, or... sparkling wine. That's my last glass right there. I drank the whole thing.
Drunk.
Jason's like, what?
She'll be staying over. She'll be staying over.
Yeah.
Damn.
All right. Bon appetit.
Bye-bye.
Bon appetit, right.